Health officials are investigating a possible seventh case of malaria in Sarasota. Officials believe it could be confirmed as soon as tomorrow. Now, right now, the county has six confirmed cases they believe were all locally transmitted. All cases did happen in North Sarasota area, and health officials continue to focus on the DeSoto Acres and Kensington Park neighborhoods. All cases have been treated and are recovering. The county remains on a mosquito-borne illness alert.